fucking amazing.
You try keeping your eyes on the road. I'm busy looking up at that mountain still. Great. Service? What's the service for? You're not Jewish service. Last time fuckers forgot to reset it. I'd really rather not have that up on the fucking screen the whole time. 2600 meters. What a landscape, huh? Absolutely incredible. Ah, now. Yeah. Oh, that service banner is going to piss me off. Relatively cool breeze, actually. Kind of nice. Decent road as well, isn't it? I'm enjoying this road though. What a place to live. coming towards me. Slowly. Ah, turistos! I feel like that was the same. Wow, look at that. Distractions. I feel like that was the same couple I've seen the two up yesterday. I mean, we're not too far away from there, so it could well be, actually. Look at this place, man. I think I need to get a picture here. Oh, them pops on down, shit. Whew. Oh, the kids are coming running at me. Look at this shit. Oh, fuck, I shouldn't have even stopped. They're literally charging down the hill. This way down, sir. Look at that little walled off cave over there. These houses people have just built into the side of the hill. I mean, what do they do for a rock fall? Crazy. That'd be rough living, man. Look at this place, wow. Is it snow? I can't tell if that is snow up there or not. Mystery, we'll never know. Look at this place. I think I need to stop here for a smoke, actually. It's just incredible looking. Wait, you see, I'm in the middle of fucking bumfuck nowhere and some kid's just gonna come running out of nowhere. I'm fucking telling you. Oh, there's a load of them. A herd? Is it a herd of camel? There's like six of them over there. They look wild. I haven't seen any wild camels before. Climbing to the top of that thing up there would be fucking insane. There is two truck up to there. colour of the soil over there. You've got grey, red, yellow, red. Incredible looking. What a fucking place. Oh, a random doggo.
Hey, boy.
Every corner just presents more and more amazing views. Oh shit. It's so green down there. Yeah, I'm beginning to doubt the fuel reading now. It definitely could not be that much. Quite unlike anything I've been through yet. Yeah, there's no chance of fuel around there. It's up to 220 to go. I'm really beginning to doubt that the fucking fuel sensor is even worth it, probably. I definitely should have hit half tank by now. The only thing I can go off is the range. I know I have at least 100 kilometers guaranteed. Much more than that will be a bit of a push though. So my fuel level has dropped one bar, so it is working. To only have dropped to a half tank 280 kilometers in doesn't seem right. Because, well, I mean, at that rate, I'd be on for a fucking 480 kilometer tank range. That ain't fucking happening. Oh my fucking god. Thank you. Look at that view down there. We've been flying for quite a while. Broken our record, 2805 meters, and we're still climbing. I think we might potentially hit 3K up here. It's far more than I ever thought was going to be the case. Found a group of three bikers. I wonder did they come up this way. God damn you son of a bitch. There's another guy up here on the bike. Look at this. Fucking well. I think I ought to grab a picture, sure. So we've gravel roads like this for the next 20 kilometers or so, at least. It's like the loneliest road in the world is. So we've already dropped to 2400 meters. I dropped like 500 meters. What does that look like? Holy shit, I was all the way up there? No way. No way, was I? No fucking way. Really? I was all the way up there, I think. Jesus Christ, I've actually come pretty far. Whoops. I feel like we'll probably hit tarmac at some point. This tarmac? It is tarmac. We're back to a normal fucking road. Dangerous route for next 14 kilometers. Hello. Anyhow. Taking a gamble on getting the shits, lads. I found this fountain here, which these are obviously drinking from. I mean, it's free flowing. It's coming straight off the mountains. How bad could it be? It's cold as well. Tastes like water to me. Look at this view, man. It is just incredible. I just can't get over it. We're descending now. The donkeys, man, they just don't care. Literally don't give a fuck. Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh, we're going right up over to a mountain pass over here as well. I think it wraps around the mountain and up over that side. This is insane looking. I see a truck coming towards me way off in the distance. We just hit a new record. 3,000 meters. Ha ha! 3,005! Holy shit, what happened to that barrier? Ugh, I'm gonna have some water and some jellies to celebrate. Fuel anxiety starting to kick in big time. I'm on 355 kilometers on the odometer. It's showing 2 bars, which should get me at least 40 kilometers. That does put me into the 400 kilometer tank range, and I think almost exactly that range up this road. There is a petrol station, so we'll see how that goes. We dropped down to 1900 meters from being at 3006, what, maybe 30 minutes ago. So the temperature has gone up a big time as well. It was quite cold up the top of there. I think it was like 17 or 18 degrees. What are we up to now, 27? Wow, look at this place, man. I need to get a picture. That is incredible looking. This looks fucking amazing. Wow, this is fucking incredible. This is something. Getting skittish. Oh, wow. Wow. Whoop. One look back. That's incredible, that place. That was unexpected. I didn't even know that was going to be there. This way. Okay. very glad. This way. This is fucking hilarious. So up that way, and I can rejoin. So along here to there. Merci beaucoup. That was some crazy ship. This stuff is soft and deep. Wasn't what I had in mind though. Driving a fucking riverbed. Especially when I'm running low on fuel. Oh man, it's warm. It's back up to 31 degrees here now. But I just stopped because I want to take a picture of this. Look how fucking cool that is. There's like no free play now all of a sudden. How does that even happen? Getting closer, it should be within maybe 5 kilometers of some type of station. I don't know, I'll have to check. Look at that though. That truck back behind me, what the fuck? How the fuck? Catch up with me.